will be going over my line dance called High Class. 32 count four wall dance with one tag on wall seven. We'll go over that in just a little bit. We're gonna start facing the front wall. You're gonna do a scuff out to the right on your right foot. So you're gonna go one, two. Your right foot is gonna go toe, heel, toe. Then you're gonna do a sailor step with your right foot, right behind right. Then you're gonna take your left foot, cross it behind your right, do a full turn, unwind, and cover on your left. We'll try that again. So scuff to the right on one, two, three, and four, five, and six, seven, eight. From here, you do a fall back on your right foot, one, and step out on your right on two. You're gonna sway to the right on three, sway to left on four. Then you do a side shuffle to the right on five and six. You're gonna do a quarter turn shuffle to your left on seven and eight. Try that eight count again. So we're here. We go one and two, three, four, five and six, seven and eight. For our third eight count, we're gonna bring our right foot in to do a little quarter turn heel grind. One, two, heel switch three, heel switch four. You're gonna hitch up with your right, put your heel down on the end count, flick it back, then you're gonna put it down, and you're gonna do a little push off to the left and stomp your right foot in. We'll go over those counts. So we're here, we heel grind on one, two, and three, and four, five, and six, seven, eight. Our fourth and final eight count, we're going to go diagonal to the right and diagonal to the left. So we're going forward, slide, together, and do a ball change, right, left, clap once, ball change again, ball change, clap twice, clap, clap. Go over that eight count. We go one, two, three, four, and five, six, and seven, and eight. Try the whole thing from the top. Here we go, five, six, seven, right foot, we go scuff, stomp, toe, heel, toe, right, left, right, tight behind, step, fall back, one and two, sway, sway, shuffle, five and six, shuffle, seven and eight, heel grind, one, two, and three, and four, and five, and six, seven, eight, diagonal, one, two, three, four, and five, six, and seven, and eight. All right, so that's the whole dance. We're gonna go over the little tag part. It's gonna be on your wall seven. I'm gonna do it facing the front just so you can see what we're doing. We're doing skater steps. So we're gonna go to the right first. We're gonna go right, then left, then double to the right, then left, right, double to the left, and then you're gonna skate diagonal backwards. So we're gonna go slide back on your right on, slide together, left, together, right, together, left, together. So the whole tag section, we'll go over that again. We do skater to the right first on one, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, and eight. Slide one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And then you do it again. So you go skate, skate, double to the right, skate, skate, double to the left, slide, and slide, and slide, and slide, okay. And then you start the dance again. So you go step, stomp, toe, heel, toe. All right, so your tag is on wall seven. The rest of it, you just dance all the way through. Have fun. I'll put the step sheet below in the comments as well. And there's a demo on Copper Knob and YouTube as well. Thanks so much for watching.